Beginning of the year, I had a show up in Boston. Went great. Was feeling good about myself after the show. I hopped into an Uber, and the driver says to me, he goes, ma'am, where am I taking you tonight? And I said, oh, just back to my hotel. And he said, you stay in there or do you live there? I was like, I'm just staying there. You understand how hotels work, right? Then he said, so it's more like a shelter then. Got it. Oh. Right? Exactly. And then he goes, hey, a home is a home. Even though it's a shelter, it's your home, right? And I was like, dude, not right. It's not my home or a shelter. It's a hotel, like I just told you. And look, I don't know how many of you guys have ever been out feeling good about yourself and you thought you looked pretty nice and then someone just proclaimed you homeless. Like, I don't know how often that happens to y'all. It was my first time. I didn't love it. But I remember thinking, Erin, don't get upset. This man drives an Uber, right? Which means he probably knows this area. And maybe there's a shelter right next to your hotel and you didn't even notice. Maybe it's even next door. And the pin drop is so close to where you're going, he couldn't decipher, because he wasn't being a jerk about it, right? He was wanting me to feel good about my situation. He was like, it's still your home. Like, it was like a motivational Uber. Anyway, so we get back to the hotel, and I walk in, and I'm about to go up to my room, but now I'm curious, right? I want to know if my hypothesis about the shelter was right. So I asked the lady at the front desk. I said, excuse me, ma'am, is there a shelter near here, like a homeless shelter in this general area? And she looked at me, and she was like, do you need a place to stay the night? I was like, no, ho, I do not. I'm staying here. You just watched me let myself into your hotel with the key. I'm going up to my room now to burn this outfit, I think. In a trash can, because you know how we do. So anyway, I get back home. I'm telling that story a couple weeks ago, and this young girl comes up to me after the show. She walks up to me, and she goes, you know, you should really stop saying homeless. That word is offensive. The politically correct term is unhoused, okay? Because homeless implies that people are less because they don't have homes. And I said, no, that's not how suffixes work. The less just means without. It's not an insult, it's just English. The un and unhoused, that's just a prefix that means not. So if you think about it, really, there's no difference between homeless and unhoused, except for one of them is ridiculous. And it's never gonna catch on. So stop trying to make fetch happen. And here's the thing, like, I admire this young generation. I love that they wanna make change in the world and they wanna be activists, just a lot of them still don't understand. Right, they just don't understand what activism is and what it isn't, right? It's not like just creating a hashtag or just scolding people over semantics. You actually have to do something. But this young girl, man, you would have thought, she walked away from me like so satisfied with herself. Y'all would have thought she ended homelessness. Like, she was like, unhappy. I was like, if you don't get out of my face. Like, I could totally see her walking into a shelter. Like, guys, I just wanted you guys to know, I fixed everything. I told a black lady in the park to call you unhoused. You're welcome.